What's up, guys? In this tutorial today, we'll be talking about proper positioning as a defenseman. A couple things we want to focus on is always approaching our attackman, our midfielder, with our stick out in front of us. My backhand is always going to be in my hip pocket when I approach. My top hand is going to be about midway up. If we're approaching midfielders up top, we have really good goalies in the PLL, so I'm always focused on getting out and cutting the field in half to ensure that my guy's not getting topside and I'm keeping him down the alley where his angle to shoot is decreasing and my defense knows where to slide. Another thing you want to focus on as I approach the ball carrier is having a nice wide base, right? My chest is up, I'm nice and balanced here. I'm getting ready to react to my attackman and my midfielder. A couple things to key on here is having quick feet, our stance, and ensuring that this stick is 6 feet out in front of us to keep this 6 foot cushion to make my attackman, my midfielder dodge 6 feet away from me. I can open up now and I have enough room to react.